All I can say, I'm with you. नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिव समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम् I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, Srimahans, Mahans, Kotari, Tanidar, visitors, viewers, sitting with us all over the world, in all temples, embassies, universities, adinams. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today I will expand on how Kailasha is. Understand, realizing, internalizing how Kailasha is will directly make you manifest powers. The space of Kailasha explodes in you as powers. Before explaining and giving you the experience of Kailasha, I wanted to make you understand some of the fundamental truths. Understand, just sit with a simple integrity. Understand, your simple integrity does not demand anything from you. All I need is just this next 1 hour or 1.5 hours, the time you are going to spend sitting and listening to satsang, decide I will have the simple integrity to Swamiji. That's all. I don't need your money. I don't need your time. I don't need anything from you after this 1 hour. This 1 hour also, I just need your time and you sitting. Maybe 1 hour or 1.5 hours, I don't know how much time it will take. Whatever, till the end of this satsang. Decide, till the end of this satsang, I give my simple integrity to Swamiji. I declare my simple integrity. Means, I will listen and internalize what he is trying to convey. That's all. Remove all the pressure of delusions and stupidity. The constant calculations you go on doing. Understand? All maths you do just to get depressed. All your maths. If I declare my integrity, will he tell me to give all my property? Will he tell me to give up my girlfriend? Will he tell me to give up what I want to do? Will he tell me to give away something I like very much? Understand, all these calculations are stupidity. I am not going to ask you anything. I also give you the integrity. Very integrated commitment. This whole satsang, I will only give you the experience of Kailasa. I am not going to ask you anything. Just experience Kailasa because it is too beautiful. And one of the important point is Kailasa does not have a gate. It neither has a gate nor has a door. It is a open free entry for all. There is no qualification, predetermined condition for Kailasa. Only in Indraloka, Brahmaloka, Vaikuntha and all the qualifications, only devatas can enter. Like that, many qualifications. But in Kailasa, Bhuta, Preta, Pichacha, all kinds of people are allowed, free. Some Bhutas make even Paramashiva run around. He is such a Bholenatha, he opens himself for all, and this bloody Bhasmasura goes and takes the boon that on whosoever head I put my hand, and they should be burnt to ashes. How can Shiva be burnt to ashes? But this fellow tries to play game with Shiva. Using the same boon he got from Shiva, Paramashiva plays the game just to prove that his boons are real. Just for that, he also runs around and tries to show the drama. Not that he has to save himself from Bhasmasura. How can fire be burnt? But he has to prove that the boon he gave is really, really real. Bhasmasura should feel job satisfaction that he did tapas and he got the boon. So just for that, to keep that principle alive, he also tries to run around and then Vishnu comes and burns the Bhasmasura. All of you know that remaining story. Even that kind of fools get free entry. That's all I am trying to convey. Understand? Kailasa does not have any gate. Like a Bidhi only. You may think Bidhi has too many gates, but no compound wall. How many ever gates? Maybe, but there is no compound wall. And Bidhi cannot be compounded. And one of the greatest blessing I had in my life was I was literally, really in love with Arunagiri Yogeshwara, my guru, when I was listening to him. When I was listening, I was really in love with him. There was no calculation, maths. All I know is I am blessed even to get this space with him. Over. And if my guru has said, after the end of this satsang, your life is going to end, everything is over, even then I would have decided to be with him. I would have said that is absolutely okay for me. Take the life, let me be here with you. I was ready to pay my life to have that one sitting with him. I was very clear. My life is too small to pay for his presence. I was absolutely clear. If he demands my life, I will, without even having second thought or any maths, I'll just give him. Because I know the logic with which he was functioning is worthy of paying millions of lives. Understand? Every penny you acquire, you can enjoy till your this life. Every powerful cognition you acquire, you can enjoy as long as you exist. accumulation of powerful cognitions is the most important life purpose. That is the most important life goal. That is the greatest life wealth. Understand? Whenever we are beaten, agitated, flare up, how our energy responds to ourself, world, and cosmos and God. If that is based on powerful cognitions, you are living enlightenment. The logic with which my guru was functioning was absolutely delicious. It was absolutely ecstatic. I was ready to pay not one, multiple lives to him to receive that. Understand? My was absolutely delicious to him to receive that. Understand? My simple declaration of my integrity to my guru, even though he neither demanded anything before the satsang or after the satsang, he just mapped Kailasa into my inner space, lifted me to Kailasa, brought Kailasa to me. I literally do that to all of you now. I lift you all to Kailasa and bring Kailasa to you. Listen. Listen intensely. You can have 1,000 reasons why you should be integrated. You can have 1,000 reasons why you should not be integrated. If you decide for integrity, you can lift yourself to Kailasa and bring Kailasa to you. It is all about your simple decision. That's all. Nothing else. Decision. Simple decision. When you make simple declaration of integrity, the spiritual umbilical cord connection between you and Paramashiva is immediately connected. Like an electric shock, the Kailash energy enters into you. I tell you, the Kailasa in Ohio in 2004, I named the Kailasa in Ohio as Prayag when I went to inaugurate. That time I made a statement. Allahabad, the original Prayag, lost its name Prayag and it was called Allahabad for last maybe 300 or 400 or 500 years. I don't know. At least few hundred years. When I named the Ohio as Prayag, I said, I tell you, even the original Prayag, Allahabad is going to get its name back. Nobody believed because in India, Islamic name can never be changed. It is almost impossible. Impossible, especially Allahabad. Such important city. Never anybody expected. But I saw at that moment when I gave the name, that umbilical cord connection between me and Kailasa, like an electric shock, it got established and this information was revealed to me. We have a video record. We have a video record. Me declaring in Ohio in 2004. The Allahabad itself lost its name Prayag 450 years ago. It seems 1575 was the time it was named as Allahabad. It lost the name Prayag 450 years ago. And no one expected ever at that time. But now, it's only 15 years. 2004, I think I declared, when Ohio Temple was inaugurated. And now, it's already Prayag. Because at the time that information was passed on to me, that spiritual umbilical cord connection between me and Kailasa was alive. Like a shock, that information entered into me. And that very shock I installed as an energy temple in Ohio Prayag. That is why the temple is a Kshetra. Ohio is a Kshetra. Kailasa's direct energy, directly Kailasa landed on Ohio. We should install a huge Akasa Bhairava in Ohio Prayag. I'll send it. Because Akasa Bhairava, the Kala Bhairava gave darshan in Ohio, in Vishwarupa. Understand, simple integrity. Immediately connects you with Kailasa. I neither expected nor doubted or had fear or greed, planning or frustration, nothing. Simply, I was in love with my Guru, Arunagiri Yogi Ishwara. I said, I am going to be integrated to him. That's it. That simple integrity does something to the consciousness. The doors of Kailasa opened. I tell you, the Kailasa can be mapped into all our consciousness. Understand? When I declared my simple integrity to my Guru, all the powerful cognitions he acquired became simply part of me. without doing any tapas, his powerful cognitions become my powerful cognitions, because I just know what he likes, I will like. What he hates, I'll hate. What he wants, I will want. What he does not want, I will not want. Over. I tell you, I will never hate you. I will only hate the part of you which you need to hate to become Paramashiva. To become Paramashiva, you need to clean up some of the things you carry. You need to detox. Those toxins you need to hate and remove it from you. Toxic mental setup or toxins, whatever. So what you need to hate and get rid for you to become Paramashiva, only that I'll hate, nothing else. I will never hate you. But if you associate yourself with that component which you need to get rid of, suffering is the only decision you are making that nobody can change. That is why I am saying, simple integrity to Guru. Liking what he likes, hating what he hates. Suddenly you will see millions and millions of powerful cognitions Guru has accumulated with his tapas, with his struggle, hard work, everything becomes suddenly yours. You don't need to do any of that. You don't need to do completion, you don't need to do detoxification, you don't need to do any of these kriyas, muryas, priyas, paryas, aryas. Jigu jigu, jagu jagu, jigu jigu, all. Nothing is required. Simply, you know, whatever he has is mine. Because he is mine. I tell you, whatever was given to me by my Guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara, I'll share it with you all without holding anything back. I'll describe precisely how the Kailasa is. Listen to this description and contemplate on it, connect with it, you will experience it. See, you see many of the photographs taken by NASA and many telescopes from the space station and the science fiction movies and all that. Whole background is dark and the suns, stars, all of it look like a light. Flickering light. How you get the pictures, videos of the cosmos. It's like a black, dark background. In darkness, the stars and suns and moons are like a light point. Understand, Kailasa is just the other way. Full of light, extreme light. All the stars, everything looks like a dark spot. Small, small, small flies. First, visualize how this Bhumandala looks. This Bhumandala is already portrayed and photographed, videographed by NASA and other space organizations, and it's available to you all. It is just the opposite. Whole thing is extreme. Extreme light. Understand, even if you try to visualize this, your third eye will open. It will start just. That's all. I tell you, if you just breathe this Kailasa light, I'm going to open that whole Kailasa light to all of you now, the whole Kailasa space. Just breathe this space. Please sit straight and close your eyes and internally hum the Mahavakya. No need to chant, but vibrate, reverberate yourself in Mahavakya. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. And see the whole cosmos as extreme light. Inhale that light of Kailasa and exhale that light. Be filled with that light. Disappear into that light. Kailasa Jyoti. Sutta Swayam Prakasa Jyoti. Where the moons and planets and solar systems look like a small dark spot. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Paramashiva is opening himself to all of us. Inhale Kailasa. Exhale Kailasa. Dissolve into Kailasa. Disappear into the Kailasa Jyoti. Jnana Peruvali. Sutta Swayam Prakasa Paramashiva Paramburuli. Asa. Exhale Kailasa. Reverberate with Mahavagya. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Experience Kailasa.
Movendra Andarajangam, Nam Tamil Nadu Ennum Peragam, En Pandi Mannan Arasangam, Adu Naan Maadakoodal Nagaragam, Madurayile Nadi Vaigayile, Karaiyamarndaal Ennai Meenaatchi. மதுரை என்றாலும் மனதில் கொண்டாலும் சிவனார் அருள்வாரது நீதி. 64 திருவிளையாடல் இறைவன் நடத்திய அருள் பூமி. சிவகங்கை என்னும் சீமையிலே வந்த சமஸ்தானம் கொண்ட பொறுப்பினிலே சீர்மேவும் மதுரை பதியினிலே நல்ல சிறப்போங்கும் ஆசிரீதியிலே சிவதலமோ அதன் நடுவினிலே சிவலிங்கமோ அருள் வடிவினிலே சிவமே என்போர்க்கும் தவமே கொண்டோர்க்கும் ஜெயமே தருவான் நம சிவமே. இம்மையிலும் நன்மை தருவார் என்றே தொழுவோம் தொழுவோம் அவன் பாதமே. நம சிவாய ஓம் நம சிவாய ஹர ஹர சிவ சிவாது வேதம். மறு ஜென்மம் கொண்டாலும் மனக்குறை தந்தாலும் மறவேன்.
Let Parama Shiva manifest Kailasa in all of us and awaken our third eyes. Manifest the state, space, powers and being and super consciousness of Parama Shiva. Om Nityananda Parama Shivoham. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.
Shivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham
excited to share about this Enlighten app. Seven things Paramashiva has revealed to do this whole Enlighten app. First thing, decoding all the ancient knowledge repository called Vedas and Agamas. Second, mapping the cosmic principles to your bio memory and making you manifest the reality you want. Third, constantly supporting you to manifest the reality you want through will persistence. Fourth, helping you break your laziness, tiredness, boredom patterns. Fifth, constantly inspiring, keeping you energetic. You will immediately taste success. Sixth, giving you more and more powers, energies. Seven, ultimately, literally having an incarnation next to you, protecting, supporting, enlightening, and raising you to the next level. I've just multiplied myself to 7 billion to assist each one of you in a customized way, the way you want. That is Enlighten app. whether the flights, aircrafts, vimanas for different dimensions of the universe are bending the time into time traveling, everything is now getting done through artificial intelligence in technology, customizing it for your biomemory, mapping the cosmic principles to your biomemory and awakening your biomemory. That is enlightenment.
At least once in life, come face to face with the avatar. A glorious tradition in Hinduism is Pada Puja, when the divine Paramashiva radiates through the avatar to receive your worship and love, bless you, comfort you, empower you to meet your desires, remind you that you are Him, not the limited human existence you identify with. Today, Paramashiva Himself walks and lives among us as Bhagwan Sri Nityananda Paramashiva. Compelled out of deep love for you, He has descended in person to awaken you to the experience that you and He are one and that He happens exclusively for you.
If you decide, you, me, me, you, I'll give me to you.
Come experience the Parama, the ultimate, that you possibly can. Allow yourself to receive the blessings that the avatar has personally come down to earth to shower on you. Come sit at His feet and perform the Pratyaksha Pada Puja.
Bless you all. Let you all open all your three eyes and manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva.
Om Nityananda Paramashiva.